This is a metal organic framework, specifically MOF-5. The field of MOFs have just won the Nobel Prize for Chemistry. So I'll show the synthesis of MOF-5, one of the first MOFs Omar Yaghi, the Nobel recipient, had discovered. Our main reagents are terephthalic acid, a dicarboxylic acid that's the monomer of the plastic polyethylene terephthalate, and a zinc compound like zinc acetate. Then we have our solvents, dimethyl formamide and ethanol, and a deprotonator, that's triethylamine. Now for the synthesis. Firstly, zinc acetate is added. Secondly, the terephthalic acid is added. Afterwards, the solvent DMF and ethanol is added. Stirring is then started. And finally, some triethylamine is added. After 2 hours of stirring, a white precipitate of MOF-5 has formed. This is then centrifuged and filtered. I have then dried it on petri dishes for testing for adsorption of gases. If you have enjoyed this Nobel Prize winning synthesis, make sure to like and subscribe.